But right now, please welcome back the one and only Mr. Brendan Hunt.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. No, thank you. Hi. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. You all right?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm fine. No, it's just that.
Okay.
Everywhere I go.
Yeah.
Everywhere I go.
Yeah.
Coach Beard.
Yeah. Not a bad thing. It's fun.
What happened to Brendan Hunt? You know? But I get it.
Yeah. Thank you.
My own son.
Yeah, Sean.
Never seen me without a beard before.
Yeah.
And yet, I gotta have it. Gotta have it. It's my job. It's my brand. It's my nomenclature. And it's upsetting.
Look.
No, the lawyers won't let that happen. That's
lawyers.
Crazy.
You're worried about lawyers? No, I'm not worried about lawyers. I'm not worried about agents, managers, anybody, the 10%ers in the world that siphon off of your skill, your talent, your je ne sais quoi. Are you all right? But I will say, in all seriousness, I would encourage you on something. I would encourage you, as your friend, to learn to, love yourself. You rain on my parade. All the clubs you use, get in with my name. Think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. Think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. Baby, I've been moving on. And I think this should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, but she likes everyone. That's right. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. And when you told me that you hated all my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time I told you my opinion was wrong and tried to make me forget where I come from. Yeah, I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. Baby, I've been moving on. And I think this should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, but she likes everyone. That's right, yeah. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, something, you should go and love yourself. Da 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 da. For all the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I never felt so low that I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Everybody, come on now. 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
All right, so look, we're going to do another auction. We are auctioning off Beard's beard right now.
Jason? Jason?
Yeah, what?
Thanks for that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
But what do you think that song's about, man?
Well, no, now that I've really taken a look at the lyrics, yeah. More or less he's telling them to go f*** themselves.
Yeah,
I get that.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
I know, but the title is empowering, you know, and I blew it. But let's make some money for some people, okay? We're gonna auction off this beard right here. It's gonna come in a beautiful little box with a little plaque. We're starting the bidding at $1,000. Who wants Beard's bucks? Yeah, there you go, $1,000, or are you just saying hi again? $1,000. All right, $2,000.